Hello guys, today's question is, what happened to the GSOR 1008? 3 or 4 months ago, when this tank was brand new, and it was a very expensive tank, the tank was really good. It had good mobility, a very accurate gun, very good penetration with standard ammo and also with premium HE ammo. But today this is very different to this time. If you play this tank today, you'll find out that it's a sluggish tank with a not very good gun accuracy, and the penetration is also worse than in the past. So in the past this tank was it OP? It was a really good tank, and today it's only an average tank. For example, in the first months you need for an Ace Mastery minimum 4800 damage and 3 kills. Today, if you want to ace this tank, you need only 3000 damage and 2 kills. That's enough. But it's much harder today to produce 3000 damage and 2 kills and 3 months ago to make 4800 and 3 kills, because the tank is worse than at that time. Today I will show you 3 games with this tank, and I've confessed to if I played yesterday a lot of games with this tank, and in most games I really suck. I have had games with 0 damage, so I will show you here 3 better games. The first is, it's a good game with 2.5k damage and no 2 kills, and the next 2 games are Ace Masteries. There you can see 3100 damage in Himmelsdorf and 2 kills are enough for an ace, and you need a lot of, let's say, beginners on your team and the enemy team to ace this tank today. What is your opinion about 100 and more dollar premium tanks compared to free Tech 2 tanks? Is there any benefit? Okay, there are credits, more credits you can get with premium tanks, but additionally, are there any benefits for premium tanks? Write it in the comments. And like and subscribe if you like. See you on the battlefield. Bye.
Enemy armor is hit. Operation. Armor is hit.